Hey guys, today I'm going to be teaching you how to make a 2D intro that is really easy to do. So you're going to come to toonboom.com, the link will be in the description, and you're going to download one of the trial versions. Okay, so now that you're in here, you're going to add a color card. Now, if you want, you can right click, go to layer properties, and you can change the color. For this, I'm going to change it to black. Okay, so next I'm going to add a drawing, and it's going to be called red because it's going to be a red card that'll slide up. Okay, so now I'm going to grab red, and then I'm going to get my square tool or my rectangle tool, and I'm going to make the border. Okay, now I'm going to fill it in with my paint bucket tool, pull it down, delete the border, and pull it down here. Next, I'm going to come over here to extend the exposure. Come back here, grab my transform tool so I can move it around. And what I'm doing here is I'm doing an animation trick called easing, so it's going to like change speed. But if you want, you can just go forward the amount of frames you want, move it to fill the whole thing, and it'll just move up. As you can see, it moves up the screen to create a red background. I'm going to add another drawing, and I'm going to call it logo, because that's going to be your channel logo. Right here, I have a preset picture. You can upload whatever you want. It is just saying logo. I'm going to come over here, and I'm going to extend the exposure again. Oh, and if you'd like to import your own picture, you can come down to Import and then Images. Okay, so I'm gonna keep my transform tool there, and I'm just gonna like squeeze it down kind of small. Now I'm gonna use the same easing trick, what doesn't seem too hard, but I'm gonna kind of pull it up so it kind of pops up. I'm gonna go over here and make it to where it comes a little bit bigger. So all the frames on the in-between make it just look like it's getting bigger and bigger. So this is what it looks like so far. Okay, now we're gonna add another drawing. It's gonna be called Blackout. And we're gonna do this so that at the end we can have like the black come down to end the intro. Of course, you could always do a, you could always never end it and kind of make like a transition. Or you can, just have like a green screen version, whatever you want, but for most basic, we can just use black. So I'm gonna pull that down, get rid of the border. And yeah, I'm gonna pull this up a little bit. You know what, actually, I'll make it to where it'll be rotate and come down. But there you go, well, it's an exposure. And with my transform tool, I can like shape it to how I want. So what I'm doing is I'm making it to where it'll be like curved and it's gonna come down. Oh yeah, and if you want the pivot point to be in the middle, you can just grab this tool right here. So it pivots on that point and scales on the point. So what I'm gonna do is change the size to make sure it's angled the right way. So I'm gonna pull it up here. I'm gonna do the exact same easing trick I've done before. So I'm gonna pull it down a third of the way, go a little bit farther this time, pull it farther, and then I'm gonna go all the way down that time. Now, like I said, you can just make it go one frame, move forward a few frames, and pull it all the way down. But you can change it the way you'd like it. It's your intro, or it's someone else's that you're making for them. Just decide what you'd like. So this is what the intro looks like. There you go. You can always make it a longer intro, but, you know, like, you can just extend it. But, yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and see you later.